Please. No, it's too late. There's nothing I can do to stop it now.
Of course there is. There's always choices.
No, I've tried. All I wanted to do was to pay her back. That bitch, you know, make her kids suffer. I mean, nothing too much. But everything I tried, they just close ranks, you know, backs to the wall stuff. I mean, you'd think that Michaela overdosing on heroin would have done it. Yeah, I even tried to break John Paul's heart, but he never really loved Kieran.
You're talking about the McQueens?
Yeah, Myra, she's my mum. She's the one who pushed me to all this, to no choice. And if I can't harm them with little hits, then I'm going to have to take it to the extreme, aren't I?
No, listen. No,
there's still a way out of this.
You don't understand, right? Everything's been set in motion. I'm past the point of no return, all right?
No, listen. The courts have looked on you.
Shut up! I'll back you up. I'll tell them how terrible your life has been.
No, you won't, because you can't do that. Because if you did, you'd get put in prison for it.
And a man as upstanding as you wouldn't do that for the likes of me now, would you? Hey?
Do I look like him? Your dad? Because I've never seen a picture of him, but I know one thing. You and him and Myra.
You all made me.
So it says you're right.
Maybe I should get onto the police again. Something's not right.
Oh, don't say that.
What, you want me to pretend that this isn't just a little bit weird?
Well, no, but I think we should keep calm.
I'm gonna go round the McQueens.
Yeah, I'll come.
You can't. She might come looking for us.
We'll write her a note then.